And ahead of the Memorial Day weekend, the Mountain Post is honoring the fallen men and women who gave their lives while serving our country. Since 2004, Fort Carson has remembered the local soldiers who died in support of overseas operations. A total of 407 names of fallen military men and women are inscribed in the memorial stones, with no new names added this year. The units of those fallen heroes were read, followed by a memorial salute.